Are you with an organisation?
Yeah, I'm with the Art Below.
Art Below, oh.
Yeah, we put the art on.
In the lifts?
Yeah. Try to, anyway. Yeah. So, this is your piece?
This is my piece. It's a man and a woman, I call it.
Yeah.
It's... It starts with the canvas, of course, which is cloth.
Mm.
And it's got some give in it because it's on the frame. And then I prime the canvas with a sort of light grey. There's texture in the primer. I don't do it evenly. I use a roller. It's thicker in some parts, thinner in others. Then I use some charcoal to divide the canvas into sections. Not geometrical sections, but just shapes. And after that, I would look at it, look at the texture and the different areas, the size of the canvas, and a picture sort of comes to me. It's what seems natural. So I put the figures in, first figure center on, just one figure to start with. And then I built the picture up around the single figure of the man in pink. I use different sorts of paints, acrylic paint, mostly oil paint. And I applied the paint with brushes, with hog brushes, with painter's brushes, like house painting brushes, with a roller, with my fingers, with a cloth. I used some pumice stone for the lettering to lift it off the canvas. So the words are carved out in pumice stone, which is a hard substance like this. And then I've gone over it in charcoal over the pumice stone. And I built up the colors, so to sort of give the canvas a sort of textile look. Because it is basically cloth, and in a way, you're staining the canvas with color. And then I highlighted the figures, the woman, and then the figure to the right. So there are three figures. And then I added the bird, and the ball, or the globe, or the sun is falling, and the bird is flying upwards. And that's it.
Excellent. Did you do that all year at school?
Did that in the school over the summer.
Yeah.
In July.
Excellent. And you did it in July?
In July.
Yeah.
3 weeks it took.
Right. And you just did it all in sort of one burst?
Yeah. I painted all three of these large pictures, the one by the door, this one, and a man and a woman simultaneously over 3 or 4 weeks, painting 2 or 3 times a week in sessions of about 3-4 hours.
Yeah.
A lot of the time was just looking at the canvas and looking in books. I looked at de Kooning and some of the artists at the Courtauld, some of the modern artists like Sutherland, Hitchens. The yellow is inspired by de Kooning because in some of his pictures he uses a very bright yellow, and that yellow is mixed with zinc white. It gives it a sort of luminosity. And then the pink is house paint, so it's got a matte finish which contrasts with the oil paint. And the black outline is in gesso, which is primer really, but it's very thick. And it has a lovely colour, it's a very colourful black.
Yeah.
And like I said, I just want to create an impression of a fabric. And I think it tells its own story in my way.
Cool. Thanks. That's great. Thanks, I really appreciate that.
All right, thank you.